Matthew chapter 7 verse 7. Ask and you go get what you ask for. Find and you go see what you they find. Knock and the door will open for you. The Bible verse where funny me pass now, Acts chapter 26 verse 24. Make a read and for now. Now so Festus shook mouth as he defend himself. He shout, "You don't decrease, Paul. Too much books don't they make you colo.
With Baba God, nothing they impossible."
What I want to achieve with this translation be say, many of us for Nigeria and Africa not they understand English well. So as I translate the Bible to Pidgin, many people will fit understand the Bible weller. And once they understand that Bible, the good message within inside the Bible will feel affect their life. When I be small picking, when I grow up, you know, I love to be artist. I love to be person where they are around nature, you know. And right now, I see that the kind of life when I dream about, now I live now. So I attend Sunday school where well, and my papa teach me how to write in a way, you know. And I use the Bible to learn how to write because I always write words from the Bible. They write them out, you know. So that one helped me a lot.
No love to sleep or you go poor last. Wake up and you go get food, Boku.
Everybody will see the work, like the work, because Pidgin our own thing, you know, the language all of us appreciate. So as they see them, they'll be like, wow, they're very, very surprised because they don't believe say they possible. They don't believe say Pidgin. If you get enough word for Pidgin, what you go use translate. Normally, I be musician, I be painter, and I be producer. So I produce music for people, I do my own music, and I also teach people music. I got to pause for all the things when I do to focus on translating this Bible, and I don't regret them.
Inyan Moses say, "I go sorry for who I want sorry for, and I go show kindness to who I want show am to."
When I start to translate the Bible, I not to tell people because you know how people they do. People like to see something we don't finish, something we they package. So if you tell them say they do that kind of thing, they go they doubt you. And some of them, if you even think, say maybe you know they alright. So I just say make I do my thing coded, you know, until I finish them so I go show people so they go believe, say, okay, now what will they do with this? Many times it be like say make I stop because you don't say the Bible now a big book. You know, so as I write, it could be like say the thing I won't finish. So sometimes I'd be like, I don't tire, but when this thing will finish, just write, day and night, and you know, won't finish. But by God's grace, I just maintain, they do one small, they go.
Now, Baba God, they give wisdom, and now from his mouth, knowledge and understanding, they from come.
Make a shock now with John chapter 10, verse 10. The only thing we thief come do, now to steal, to kill, and to scatter things. But I don't show so that them go get life and make them get am yafu yafu. The first time when I read the Bible for my family members and my friends, they just laugh because the thing surprised them well. Say, now Pidgin be this, now our language, now I don't enter inside Bible like this. Most pastors and church leaders, we don't get opportunity to read this Bible. The thing they bust their brain, you know, because they see say that they understand the Bible past as it be before, past King James and past those other translations. So they're surprised and they don't feel believe and they just accept them like that.
Chai, lazy man, go meet ants, reason them and make you get sense.
The verse will be easy to translate parts for the Bible. Now the shortest part of the Bible will be John 11:35. We talk, say, Jesus cry. Make I read Proverbs chapter 24, verse 33 for now. Small sleep, small rest, and make person fold in hand, relax small. 34, and before you know, poverty go show like thief, and your bills go meet you like arm robber.